I'm the son of an immigrant, or should I say a wetback? Dad got deported, but somehow he made his way back. Used to drive a Camry, man, he ain't have no Maybach. Toyotas run forever, though, but you already know that. He taught me how to work hard and treat people with respect. That money is good, but it ain't all about the check. Now, when it comes to me, I was just trying to get a rep. See, Big Daddy Kane taught me never to half-step. So when my mom's was in the kitchen, your boy was on a mission. You couldn't tell me nothing because I didn't care to listen. All I wanted was hip-hop, man. I thought I was East Coast. Mad being yo were the words I used the most. Now back at the house, my mom was flipping Avon. She didn't know days off, all she knew were days on. My dad did the same. He was always gone by dawn. Oh, and shout out to my sister, her people from Hong Kong. Now, my nephew from Hong Kong, and this ain't the same old song. If my name was Juan, you better not call me John. Don't forget about your culture, young man. That's your roots. And history repeats itself. That's why we're in cahoots. So as the world turns and time keeps passing us by, look yourself in the mirror and ask yourself, who am I? As for me, I'm the son of a wetback who owns street properties. Sent all his kids to school, even I got a degree. How the hell could that be we all surpassed GED? So I guess you can say we the American dream. So dream a little dream of me, American me.
is your name?
My name is Nereida Launch.
Joe.
Delixa Cisneros.
Alberto Chaves.
Jose Crescencio Leal.
Maria del Sagrario Leal.
Where are you from?
Originally from Bogota, Colombia, South America.
Venezuela. Maracay.
Taga Pilipinas ako. Nagpunta ako rito sa America noong early 1980.
Originally New York City.
And I'm from Durango, Mexico.
Matamoros, Tamaulipas, Mexico.
Why'd you come here?
The opportunity to get a better living.
A better opportunities here for work. Because in Mexico, the opportunities there were not really that good.
Vine por un sueño, por cambio de vida.
Do you miss the Philippines?
Sometimes.
What do you miss about it?
Of course, that's the place where I grew up. That's the place where I spent my school.
Your school?
Yeah, school, my childhood.
In the beginning, yes, but not now. This is my country, I love this country.
Very much. Puerto Rico, it's very difficult to explain, but here it's like, this is my business life. This is where I function and I have my family here. But Puerto Rico is where my soul is.
The friendship that people are very, very friendly. I mean, you can go and talk to your neighbor. I mean, right here, you sit over here. I haven't lived in this house for almost 30 years. And I barely know my neighbors.
When you think of the word immigrant, what comes to mind?
Immigrants, person who went to another different place, different circumstances. Mostly people come for a better life, you know.
These people, the confidence takes to work. Can you imagine how much taxes they're paying in this country, in this government? Millions, maybe billions.
When you think of the word immigrant, what comes to mind?
Suffering, pain, rejection, beauty, celebration, music and food.
Do you consider yourself an American?
Yes.
No. I'm still a Filipino, only a citizenship is American.
At this moment, yes, because I live more years in this country than any part of Mexico.
I can never deny that I'm Puerto Rican. That's part of my soul, my character, my personality, the genetics of my children. And I love America because I was born here, but I'll never turn my back on the island.
No.
Venezuela.
No venezolano, que, yeah. Aunque amo este país porque he logrado muchas cosas, pero siempre tus raíces ahí, de tu país, Marisol, quedan.
Jump on down, y'all. that ain't right. Then as people scream, ain't no need for sunlight. Ain't no need for moonlight. Ain't no need for street light. Just burning real bright. Some folks say we gon' fight. Cause this here thing just ain't right. 1960 what? 1960 who? 1960 what? 1960 who? 19. Hey, the Motor City is burning, y'all. Mr. Policeman thought it was a gun, thought it was the one, shot him down, y'all. That ain't right. Then his mama screamed, ain't no need for sunlight. Ain't no need for moonlight. Ain't no need for street light. Just burning real bright. Some folks say we gon' fight. Cause this here thing just ain't right. 1960 what? 1960 who? 1960 what? 1960 who? 19. Hey, the Motor City's burning.
Right.